But here's how I made my bed look like a hotel, but still have that lived-in look. After adding the fitted sheet, you just tuck the flat sheet to the end of the mattress. Next, you fold the duvet over, and then layer the flat sheet on top of it. I love beds that have like a lived-in, cozy look, so after adding the pillows, I fluff up the cover to create some imperfection. And here's how it turned out.